This is a short video to show you how the G-code function currently works on the PMC controller. We have one line at the moment, which is just G-code, and we'll just press go. We'll turn the power on and pick a program. This now shows us what the file is going to produce. So I can tell this to run